Welcome to day four of my 2024 Push for Better PushUp Challenge to raise funds and awareness for mental health in Australia. Today we're doing 120 push-ups to signify the 120 minutes per week recommended that we spend outdoors in nature to promote and boost our mental health. Spending time outdoors in nature is a simple and yet powerful way to take care of our mental health. Research finds that spending time around water, around the natural shapes and lines that come in nature, and even just the fresh air and the vitamin D from the sun can all benefit our mental health. And in recording today's video, I've been constantly reminded of the power of nature to show us growth, regrowth, renewal, and recovery, which is a nice reminder to have when you're working on your mental health. Simple suggestions for spending time outside might simply be taking a break every 2 hours to make sure you go outdoors, walking or biking to work, or even just building more time walking or biking into your daily commute. Of course, for those of us who own a dog, taking a dog outside for a walk is also another potential opportunity. Today's push-ups are a reminder to connect with nature, step outside and enjoy its benefits for our mental health. Thank you for your support. Keep watching, keep donating. Together, we can all make a difference for mental health.